next fight on the cards. In the red corner from Spinning Dragon Fight Club, we have Brandt Owen Coleman. And his opponent in the blue corner from the Fighting Cobras is Will Tyler. Both fighters having their first fight. And they're fighting 3x2 minute rounds in the 105 kilogram weight division. So these fighters should have quite a bit of power behind them. Hopefully the referee, Steve Robinson's quick on his feet and doesn't get caught in between them.
I've experienced that with some of your fights in the past, Ben, being caught in between you and your opponents.
Lucky you. So Brandt coming out as a southpaw. Will is an orthodox fighter. But both boys look quite strong, in good condition. Big knees from Will. Punches there, good hands. And nice straight right there from Will. Yeah, good knees there from Brandt.
Take down there by Will.
Oh, good overhand left there from Brandt. And then knees. Oh, good hands, good hands. Oh, nice right hand coming through from Will. This is another well-matched fight, this one.
Yeah, both fighters very equally contended here.
Yeah, great first round, that one.
Very, very active on both tens. Both fighters doing their... all their combinations and landing, very well matched.
Nice right. Yeah. Yeah, big hits coming in from both fighters.
Oh. Oh.
Some good knees there.
Very nice knees there. knee there, that one. And Will looks like he's running out of puff a little bit here. Yeah, Will looks like he's gassed out. He's not really firing back. Yeah, good knees there, really good knees. I think Will's getting the count because he's not really defending himself or firing back. So one round to go. I don't know what instructions that both fighters will be getting, but I think the blue corner, Will's going to have to really come out hard and try to steal this one back, because if it keeps going this way that it's headed, I think the red corner and Brandt should win this one. It's coming straight back out. Very good combinations there by Brandt. Yeah, he's just keeping that pressure on now. Nice overhand right there. Oh, good shot, good left.
Yeah, Will's stamina seems to be giving in for him here.
He's showing a lot of heart, but just a little bit too much. Brandt's using a nice jab there, just keeps peppering away. Yeah, good sportsmanship shown there at the end. You know, I think the red corner Brandt probably got that one, I'd say.
Great fight, that one. Well-deserved victory.